This is Ryan with cookingformen.net again, and today we're going to talk about tuna. And I don't mean those tuna steaks, but I mean tuna fish, the stuff you get in a can. I'm not a real big fish person. If something tastes real fishy, I don't really like it. But one of the things I do like to eat is tuna fish out of the can. It's a great source of protein. You get the fish oil in it. There's a lot of good stuff in it. But one of the things is you can get real tired of making a tuna salad and putting it on a sandwich. So today we're going to talk about making tuna burgers. This is something that's super easy to do. You only really need a few extra ingredients other than what you would do if you made a tuna salad. So before we get started, let me show you what you need. First thing you're going to need is a can of tuna fish. Any kind will do, preferably the stuff in water. I don't know about you, but I really hate the stuff in the oil. So get tuna fish that is in the water. Next, you're going to need some breadcrumbs. These are what's going to help keep the tuna together and keep it in a burger patty form. After that, you can kind of pick and choose what you want, but I usually like to put some mayo in it. This is Miracle Whip. This is all we have right now. I really don't like that. I like to throw in some mustard, some hot sauce. I think hot sauce kind of takes away any fishy taste. I'll throw in some salt and pepper, some garlic powder, and then you're also going to need one egg. That's going to help bind everything together too. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to drain the tuna fish, put it in a bowl, throw in my condiments and things I want, mix it all together, and then we're going to fry it up and make some burgers. So let's get started with mixing it. Drain my tuna, throw it in here. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to add about half a cup of the breadcrumbs. I'm going to throw in an egg. Pour in that. Throw in some of that. Throw in some hot sauce. Now my garlic powder. Throw in some pepper. Now get it all nice and mixed up. I think this is going to be maybe a little soupy, so I can always throw in a few more breadcrumbs. Get it thickened up some. And then I'm going to form my burger patties, throw a little oil in a skillet, and fry them up. Alright, I threw some oil in a pan. Might have put a little too much on here, but this pan's also a little big. All my other stuff's in the getting washed. But so put it on about medium heat, let it heat up, and we're going to throw the patties in there. So there's one. And two. We're going to put these in here. And then let them brown on each side. Pretty much everything is already cooked. Your tuna fish is already cooked. The only thing that really you need to cook is the eggs in there. And that's not going to take long. So we're going to let it brown on each side for a couple minutes. Flip it over, do the other side, and then we'll go from there. I've done about 3 to 4 minutes on each side. Get it brown, looks just like a burger. It's going to be soft on the inside, But as you can see, so you do as long as you want. And so we'll take it, we'll put it on a bun. You can throw cheese if you want to on it. And we'll eat our food from there. All right, so we got our burgers done. We put them in our bun. You can put whatever you want on it, whatever kind of mince you want to do. You can throw cheese on it. Another thing is if you like onions in your burgers or anything like that, you can chop up onions and also put them in the mixture as you're mixing up all of your tuna and all the other things that go with it. But this is pretty much finished product. Looks like a burger. Doesn't taste like one, but it's real good. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook. We've got a Cooking for Men group. You can also check us out on Twitter. That's Cooking, the number 4, Men on Twitter. And I hope to see you guys. Well, I guess I won't see you, but hope to see some of your comments. Thank you.